All right, we're doing a classic showdown. Alright, I've got everything I need except for equip cards, which never happens. There's an equip card. Really don't need the trap stuns. Let's see if he'll destroy through this. I'll save Reckless Greed for that moment of truth. A voice raider. Well, okay. That really happened. Alright, so people wonder why we're on Sunlight Unicorn. You know, really, there's not that many things that'll help you with equip cards. Anyways, the game's been out for 10 years. Okay. Could be wrong on how old Sunlight Unicorn is, but still, that's pretty old. It's not like I'm running Dragon Rulers or anything here. Target one monster your opponent controls, one monster you control, start and give your opponent a second target to your opponent. Alright. Good move. He wants to play with equip cards. Wow, I am... Let's see, could set him up for the defense trap, but I don't want to do anything complicated with a new player. Aye, aye, aye. He's got legit. I think he's on a unicorn. Maybe 25, that'd be 1200. Penultimate. I don't remember what penultimate means. Let's see, I can put that on top of his deck. And then he can get a Blue Eyes White Dragon. I wonder if he knows his own effect. 15 would make him 28. That'd be enough. And then I can go through that. Waiting for the Heavy Storm, which would banish my Tazo Zapper. Ooh, it's not Heavy Storm. Let's see what he's got. See, I've got... He's got... 2,500 attack. I would have 23. I'd still have more attack if I activate my trap stun. If I draw any spell or any trap card, he's going to be big enough to just ramp over that, dealing the killing blow. Let's see how long this video is going for. It's already at 14 minutes. I try to keep him 15, but he seemed like a new player, and he's playing good. So, it seems like he's playing the Kaiba deck. I can't find my tea. I will receive my mage power. want to get over his blue eyes and destroy him. Yeah. 10, 15, 20, 25, he's 5,000, 6,300, 6,700.